Hello and welcome to this CorelDRAW Graphics Suite 2019 tutorial for Windows. This tutorial will explore the newly included PDF X-4 2010 specification from the ISO. If we look through this image, you'll see that we've got transparent objects, images without backgrounds, duotones, drop shadows and more. Using the new Corel PDF X-4 export will result in smaller file sizes as well. To create an export for PDF is very easy. Simply go to the main toolbar at the top of your screen and click Publish for PDF. We're going to choose PDF X4 from the resultant drop-down window. I'm going to go ahead and hit Cancel here because we've already created the PDF and we've re-imported them into CorelDRAW, which is pages 2 and 3. It's worth mentioning that like Illustrator, CorelDRAW is able to edit PDFs once they are created. Let's interrogate this PDF file and you'll see that the elements are all static. So the background to the image is no longer there. Transparent objects are flattened, as you can see. And this is true of drop shadows as well. So let's head over to page 3, which is the PDF X4. You'll see that the color fidelity is a whole lot better because it can support transparency. If we inspect the transparent objects, let's go ahead and move this block. You'll see that it is still truly transparent because the specification allows for it. And the drop shadow is intact as well. And there you have it. CorelDRAW 2019's PDF X4 export is going to allow for greater creative flexibility, higher quality output, smaller file sizes, and greater color fidelity.